Ladies Code member, Quan Risay unfortunately did not pull through. She passed away around 10:10 a.m. Sunday in Korea, Newsis reported. She was 23. Quan, who incurred severe head injuries in the car accident 4 days ago that killed their fellow Ladies Code member GUNB, had received 9 hours of surgery Wednesday, but never woke up, the band's management said. Quan's parents, who flew into Korea from Japan following the accident, and employees of the company were reportedly in the room when she passed. Quan's parents, who flew into Korea from Japan following the accident, and employees of Polaris Entertainment were reportedly in the room when she passed. All 5 members of the band were in a van traveling toward Incheon around 1:23 a.m. Wednesday on the Yangdong Expressway when one of its back wheels fell off and the car slipped on rainy roads into a protective wall.